Gur-Gur Hasyasan. Like the steam in the kettle keeps on doing gur-gur-gur-gur-gur-gur inside. Now, when we will laugh with our mouth closed, it will be even more beneficial. Just like if there's a bridge on the river, a dam, it enhances the pressure of the water. Similarly, this will be even more beneficial for your heart. So with the lips closed, let's laugh externally and internally, feeling joyous in the mind.
Mm-hmm.